What is up, my N-words? It's your boy Lil Broomstick out here, and we're into another episode of Cyberpunk. And I didn't record yesterday because there was a 17 gigabyte update. And I was looking into the update on YouTube, and what other people were saying is that supposedly the game runs a little bit better on previous generation consoles, and I don't really see that. I mean, in my opinion, before the update, the game was running, the game was top. I didn't like it that much, just the way it was running, but so far the game with the update, I don't see a clear difference. Because I'm using base Xbox, not like the new gen consoles. And what I'm hoping to see is get into a gunfight and see how good the update really is. Enders. Oh fuck, I'm having another seizure.
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know.
It's better if we keep
our
guard up for this one, because one,
not exactly,
if Johnny
one
doesn't approve, then I don't approve.
Listen, first sign of trouble, E Delta.
Sounds like a plan to me.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
Mm-hmm. You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
You knew, but didn't do a thing about it.
Very sus.
Why? Suddenly sprout a conscience just yesterday?
My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means. Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing.
Her father got murdered?
Do you know?
I don't know about you,
is?
But that's kind of sus. I'll go
ties
family.
That bind.
Yes, family. I was to be its heart, to uphold life, ensure continuity,
damn it, yeah. I should
stability,
pay attention more.
Never to oppose it.
Huh. Guess Yorinobu's instructions were a little different.
Yorinobu raised his hand against our father, but he is an Arasaka. He is family. I do not expect you to understand.
Okay, let's get to business, please.
You were gonna talk.
Finger on the trigger. Don't say a word.
Alright.
Of course I didn't bring Soul Killer. Afraid we don't know each other that well.
You prefer to keep your guard up. Understandable, but unnecessary. We are here because I know how to save your life.
Yeah, but I feel like it's going to cost something.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
Yeah, especially when you look at our options right now.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Sit. We have little time.
Sure, sure. How do I explain?
Hey. And you'll help me in exchange for...
my brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Sounds like you want to avenge dead old dad.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to
do this? Oh, it's rendering way better. Like, I could see the texture a little bit better now. Oh, look, black man speaking Japanese.
Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Yeah, let's see what they what she has to say.
Then what? You take the Arasaka throne?
Where would you get that idea?
Figured it as a given. Besides, Takamaru said you were supposed to step in for Yorinobu here in Night City.
Everyone must know their place, V. That
I don't
is
know,
a
like
fact,
I
want to
do it, but at the same time it's a little bit risky,
understood.
Don't you think?
I know my place, and I have no wish to change it.
Yeah,
no wish to, or no permission, you being a woman.
I decide my own fate, as should you. So?
Oh, you're so hot.
Offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally, but think quickly.
Oh, what's happening to me?
Yorinobu is on high alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
No.
You're bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you're running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
I'll think it over.
Oh, damn, what's happening now?
You could use some air. Right now.
Yeah, let's get out. Let's get out. Uh-oh. Let me fuck out of here, dude. Street level.
I warned you.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
Huh?
I'm showing you what it's like to feel fucking trapped. Asked you. Warned you. But you've insisted I'm not giving a shit. Now this porcelain cunt's gonna use you in her fancy scheme.
Fuck off. I haven't agreed to anything
but
yet.
I know you still don't understand how these leeches operate. She met you face to face. She revealed her plan. She sunk her teeth deep into you. Not gonna be able to pry yourself out.
Well, could ask the Albicaldos to lend a hand.
Yeah, let's go
Listen,
with that.
I know you and Pan Am got a thing going. I get it. I do. But that's what makes it such a shitty idea. You don't want to rope her into this. Made the same mistake myself once.
Johnny.
Great, you checking out again?
Uh-oh. Well, that concludes, 14th. I don't know. That concludes our episode of Cyberpunk. Like and subscribe, and I'm out and see you guys later. I got some doobies to attend to. Hey, yo. So I don't like that Cyberpunk is.
What?
Huh?
Am I?
No, it's not what you think. Not yet.
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But
what
light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Tell him it was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture. Try sitting up carefully.
I'll try. I think I'm getting some feeling back.
Slowly.
Hey.
Another victory for the history books.
Oh, look, it's Misty-san.
If you got something to say, Vic, just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Take matters into my own hands? The fuck you think I've been doing?
Well, whatever it is, it keeps landing you on my table.
Yeah, it doesn't look like we have much options left now, do we?
Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower.
Fuck,
only way this is gonna work.
Ah, damn it!
Enough, Johnny. I just gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
And where's my gift, sir?
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on.
Yeah.
And I know it won't be easy for either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on.
Alright, let's head right to it.
Top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who? Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me, Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right. Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After I brought him here.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
See that?
How'd they get to sit?
I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Alright, sit.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot. So what did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Sure, thank you, lady.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way, just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
I'm calling Pan Am.
Yep, I'm doing that.
Pan Am.
Just want to hear her voice.
Yeah. Sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
I know what you mean.
Hey.
Pan Am, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Won't keep you long. Just wanted to hear you.
He picked an interesting hour for it.
B?
Okay, what's going on?
Something I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time, but I have to.
Yeah.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Yeah.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
Damn, but Pan Am is wife material. Oh, she's wifey material.
Well played.
Wouldn't let me get a word in edgewise.
Probably for the best. Would have said too much anyway. Was good you called.
Well, I have someone who's wife
material. Wish I had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we?
She's the best.
Just think. It all started in a fucking landfill.
Then you tried to kill me.
Exactly what I mean. Here we are now, together, soaking in this vista of Night City. My only regret's that I won't get to see how it all ends.
Gee, thanks. Got that little faith in me?
Not in you. In the rest of them. Listen, want to trust Pan Am and her tarmac rats? Fine. But it'll be their lives weighing heavy on your soul. And if you take Arasaka's deal, well, you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Gonna try to ask Pan Am for help.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
try this with Pan Am.
Got a feeling you're gonna regret this decision. And the moment that dawns, I won't be there to help.
Could be my last ride, this. If it don't work out, just want to be there for it. Where?
Yeah. Oh my god, you're so hot, Keanu.
See you inside Mikoshi. Johnny? Okay, just me now.
Wait, Johnny, where are you? Pan Am.
Ready to talk?
Ready.
Yep.
I'm glad to hear that. So tell me.
Need a way into Arasaka Tower. Now.
Sorry, what?
I'm serious. Whole thing with Johnny, I don't do something soon. I'm done. Gone.
Slow down. First, why Arasaka Tower?
The tech. Underneath that tower, they got an access point to... well, odd as it sounds, a prison of souls.
Yeah, this is gonna be the weirdest conversation ever.
Mikoshi, that's its name. Only place Johnny and I can disentangle for good. It's my last chance.
So, again, just to be clear, you've called me at High Moon to ask me to help you break into Arasaka Tower, or you'll die.
About the gist of it, yeah.
Okay.
What? Okay.
Where are you?
Vic's clinic.
The Ripper? Right, I know where it is. Can you hold off on dying for a bit?
Give it a shot, sure.
Yeah.
Don't go anywhere. I'm coming to get you.
Wow, Pan Am is waifu material. Wow. This reminds me of someone who I love dearly. I met her at a dinner, Thanksgiving dinner. And we were nothing but strangers. I only knew about her because people mentioned her to me. But one day I'm being asked by her if I'm gonna make the fire thingy, and that time I was there to make a bonfire.
Is that you, V? Or?
Yeah, it's me.
So what now?
Waiting for my driver.
Come inside. We'll wait together.
Okay. So I was gonna make a fire pit that day for everyone that was there. And she comes to me and says, "Are you gonna make the fire thingy?" And I knew what she meant. I was just trying to mess with her, so I just said, "Fire thingy or fire pit?" I got a little bit mad.
Since you have to wait, mind if I give you a reading?
Sure, why not?
And that day, I noticed every time I would set up the fire pit that she would like kind of glance at me every time I reached for my blowtorch. And
some believe uncertainty is an evil that should be dispelled through divination.
And I was like really shy.
Others claim it's change that is evil.
Then after we went back inside, and the owner of the house had a little dog.
Every minute of every day, we each become someone new. We shouldn't
fear
change
dog,
itself.
And I come in there and.
But only who we
might
change
into. I was just paying attention to the dog.
Knowing one's path is most important. I devised this layout especially for you and Johnny. Your future
was,
is his future, and vice versa.
Okay, I'm ready.
We were putting the
we'll
dog together, and then afterwards, we were just conversating. I had like the best time with her.
What a surprise.
And we went from being strangers in the night to
find its meaning here.
Sharing love.
The fool symbolizes the start
and
of a
I'm
journey.
I'm more than thankful to have her in my life.
Something new.
She means a lot to me.
It's
yeah.
The inner child, curious
she's
of the
not
world,
someone
but
I,
also naive and reckless.
She's not someone I'd rather risk. I don't
sounds
want to
a lot
her.
Like the V I first met. The
now
magician.
I'm really happy.
A person of great talent and
really
charisma.
Am.
A leader.
Sounds like Johnny.
The card is reversed. That can mean a tendency toward addiction, mental instability.
Okay. Definitely, Johnny. He is one great disturbance.
The final cards are about your futures. The lovers.
Something that doesn't give me the chills, finally.
Balance, friendship, love.
Uh-huh.
V, have you been keeping something from me?
Huh? What? Why?
You're making a strange face.
No, I'm fine.
Bitch, how are you reading me like that?
And Johnny's?
The moon.
What's that?
Well, it doesn't sound too bad, right?
I don't know, V. The moon is mystery. I think that's for you.
Mystery,
yep.
Huh?
No mistaking that ride ever.
You've scared me, you know that.
Hey.
Didn't think anything could scare you.
Hey. We're here to help, okay? Come on. Everybody's waiting at camp.
Look out for yourself.
Welcome back to the living. You feeling okay?
What happened?
You passed out on the way.
Nice, I'm surprised you're still alive.
To no avail. Sure does seem like your condition might be getting worse, V. Pan Am asked me to keep an eagle eye on you.
Where'd she go?
She's off debating Saul. You need help, that's clear. They sat right down to figure out how we might do that. Come on, I'll take you to see him.
Let's do this.
So, V, I heard talk that there's a war coming.
Afraid I don't got a choice, Mitch.
Looks like we don't have one neither. The whole clan knows we set out tomorrow.
They know why, what our aim is.
Look around, V. War-tested veterans are a fistful at most. The rest mostly raid rinky-dink convoys and salvage scrap. So for now, they only know as much as they need to know. The aim is to help you out.
The plan is solid, Saul. Do not go muddying the waters. Not now.
We're sending this clan to its grave.
Fuck, you think I don't know that? And yet you seem to think you can change something by chewing me out like you usually do. V, finally.
How's your health?
Been better. So, what have you guys patched together?
We still have details to iron out.
Let's see what we get.
But we know the who, where, and how. Have a look for yourself.
A few strategies we sussed out. But only one grants us a decent shot at penetrating Arasaka Tower.
We'll dig a tunnel.
A tunnel?
So you want a tunnel into Arasaka Tower?
I know how it sounds, but we'd be plumb fools not to take advantage.
I see Night Corps building a new maglev line in the area. Granted, it's guarded by Militech, but they're nothing we can't handle.
Once we're in that tunnel, it's just half a mile to the substratum levels of Arasaka Tower. They're using one of Night Corps circs. We'd only need a few minutes to dig that distance.
Not bad, wouldn't you say? Once we're in, we'll have to improvise. Guards, security measures, the fastest
improvising, nice. That's
we'll
more my thing.
Take things as they come and hope for the best.
Hope for the best? I don't hope for the best. I make the best.
Sounds doable in theory to me. No competing ideas? Then let's get prepping.
We'll need bucket loads more information. It's the only way to determine if this plan holds
water. It'll be full of holes no matter what we turn up, Saul. I can tell you that already. But what's the alternative? To call off the assault? To let him die?
Pan Am is right. We have to accept these risks, come what may. That much we owe you. I'll talk to our brothers and sisters. Get a drone buzzing over that site.
And I'll check with Mitch. I think I know how to even the odds against Militech. Come find us later. I'll leave you in Saul's hands now.
Just nice.
No making decisions without me.
Is there anything else you need?
Need a decent net connection. Someone I know can help us get into Mikoshi.
Who might that be?
Alt. She's... It's...
Yeah.
An AI. From... Out past the Black Wall.
Are you fully present up there? Why in hell would an AI help us break into Mikoshi?
Because I'll ask it to. Nicely.
Fuck me, V.
You know what? Fine. We're up to our balls in dung anyway. Might as well go deeper.
That's what
Find
she said.
Dakota. She'll get you geared up. No questions asked.
Thanks, Saul.
Thank me once we get out of Mikoshi alive and in one piece.
All right, then.
He is a state of mind, Teddy. An imagined community.
Prep coming along all right?
You call this prep? I'd call it a damn improvisation. But that's just
Can
me.
Can it, Bobby?
Lo and behold.
Isn't this...
In theory, we fitted an afterburner and a multi-RPG launcher up top. We also scooped out about 60% of its total mass. Beautiful, isn't she? You'll take
Indeed.
The wheel with Pan Am riding shotgun.
We believe...
Hey, Dakota. Mm-hmm. I'm V.
Yeah,
We've never met.
Chamai, brother. What is it you need?
Need a strong rig for a little jaunt on the net.
Okay, get in.
What?
Ice-filled tub. Save a bit.
Another ice tub. Nice.
Here to help Dakota?
Evidently, I'm here to help you today. You good to go?
Can't say how long this is gonna take. Whatever happens, stay cool, all right?
Even if you look like you're about to flatline?
Really?
All right, time to move.
Follow the vectors, brother.
Ada.
Hello. Alt.
You come alone.
Yep.
Johnny's currently indisposed.
Currently? He is buried deeper. You treat him like an unwanted passenger. A backseat dreamer of a world not his own.
Seemed to me you didn't care a lick about Johnny. That he ceased to exist for you, even.
If he did not exist, you and I would have nothing to discuss.
Let me get this straight. Mean to say you only agreed to help me because of Johnny. And since he's not here this one time, you're thinking of backing out.
I do not aim to back out. I have my own intentions for Mikoshi.
Because for a second you were displeased, and I seemed a side note to all this.
To observe the two of you interacting. Informative.
Need your help, Alt. Don't got a lot of time left.
You truly believe time to be your greatest concern. You exist or you do not exist. Two states of being separated by death.
Don't care.
Matter. What's it? I'll make it through.
While Mikoshi will not.
Constructs imprisoned there. Gonna set them free?
They will be integrated with me.
Wasting time talking. Let's just do this.
There. I sent a program to your Netrunner shard. Once inside Mikoshi, use it. It opens a secure connection.
What am I supposed to do with the shard?
You must slot it into an access point. I will take care of the rest. This meeting will not be our last, should you succeed.
Interesting.
Thank you.
We got him back.
Carol, the shard!
Relax, child. He barely jacked in when your temperature went skyward to almost 105.
The tech started acting as if infected. No. Stranger. Spookier.
What happened here?
You melted half my tech! That's what happened!
Neural activity spiked sharply. Your frontal lobe was seconds away from flowing out your ears, babe. I could just as well have popped a bullet in your head. Are you sure you're all right?
Peachy.
Good. Real good.
The shard. Wrote some soft I need to one of the shards.
Please. We're surrounded by ice. Even if something punched through, my controllers would have... Holy... Get it away from me.
Thanks, Dakota.
Don't thank me.
Find Saul. He came around looking for you.
On my way.
Ah, so that's where he is.
Saul, you wanted a word?
Hop up here.
All right.
We going somewhere?
All right, V. It's a simple matter. We, all of us standing here, owe you. And it's a great debt.
Speak for yourself, Saul.
But in spite of that, you're still an outsider. A mercenary from Night City. What might as well be another world.
Hey, ask Pan Am. She knows.
So it's about time we fix that.
A downright injustice it is. It needs fixing.
You're gonna be an Aldecaldo. Which means this family will go to hell and back for you.
ありがとうございます.
You're worst.
You're one of us now, B. You're an Aldecaldo, dammit.
Hey, we're part of the Boys and Girls Club. Nice.
We'll get you into that Lukoshi. Isn't that the
way
of it?
Welcome to the family.
A warm welcome for our newest Aldecaldo!
Welcome to the clan! The most dysfunctional
ever! Don't know what to say.
It's about time you did it.
No, like... I really don't. Never expected this. Thank you.
Don't worry.
Nice.
But a formality. You've been a de facto member of this family for a while now. You saved my rumpus, and Bobby tells it Mitch's too. I won't even mention Pan Am.
Go to hell.
Saul's right, though. I mean, let's face it, V. My life was in a million pieces.
You broke it into a million more.
But sometimes it's only then that you can piece it together again.
All right, fam, listen up. Today we celebrate, but tomorrow is shaping up to be a hell of a day.
Do whatever needs doing. Then get some rest.
A raid is a raid.
Calls for our drink,
this is still your night.
We'll
some basketball
toast to you.
Glory.
Nice.
You could have given me a heads up about this.
And ruined all the fun? Are you kidding? Are you all right?
Oh, not
yeah.
Again.
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
And how's the jacket? Not too tight?
Are you all
right? Snug as a glove. Feels like I've been wearing it a while.
Don't you think you have? You earned this jacket. And the Aldecaldo's devotion.
Thanks,
nice.
Man.
If you want to talk, I'll be up there.
Oh, sure. Hello, Panam-chan.
Darn. So nice here.
Mm-hmm.
Something's gnawing at you, I can tell. Whatever it is. You can tell me.
Nothing's gnawing at me. Stop, this is irksome.
Pan Am.
Hmm.
Have you... I'm so tense I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow I'll lead my whole clan to near certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck. People are doubting us. I can feel it. But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Pan Am will be there for them. Because who else, right?
You feel responsible for them, and who in their right mind wouldn't?
Yeah. It's not the responsibility I'm worried about. I'm just looking at this with a cool head. Saul has made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. But only I know what I'm good at and at what I stink. I'm not a miracle worker, V. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will...
Nobody's dying tomorrow, Pan Am.
You don't know that.
The fam. They're tougher than you think.
bullets don't distinguish between tough and weak. V?
Yeah?
Are you not afraid to die?
Not as much as I'm afraid for you. Come here.
You already know how I am.
I could sit here with you all night.
I think I'd like that. You have no idea how much I needed that.
Hey.
All right, let's go before our asses freeze over. Saul's back. Let's go. Maybe he turned up something new.
I'm actually gonna keep going. I'm not gonna cut this off because one, I'm already way ahead of myself. Come on, Panna.
This sight I will never tire of seeing. We'd best not keep them waiting.
Looks like everyone's ready.
Ready as they can be. Do you feel that?
The tension?
It means they've realized what they're stepping into.
I just got back from doing some reconnaissance. You'll want to see this.
Thanks.
The plan is simple. We have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. And two, take advantage of the confusion to gather as much equipment as we can. Prizes like that will see to our cash flow problem. The only way into Mikoshi is to dig through to Arasaka Tower's underground levels. Which means we have to hit the Maglev Tunnel construction site and hijack the Night Corps Circ. Last but not least, intel from our recon drone showed us a couple of weak points. This valley leads to the site. I doubt they'll be expecting trouble there. All the same, we'll want to move quickly.
Time is of the essence. We can't allow the guards to call for backup.
And if we're too slow?
That'll be a job for Bob and his jammer. We'll just have to get close to their comms antenna and start transmitting.
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them for long.
Let's hope it keeps them busy just long enough.
Are there drones there? Early detection systems? Anything?
It's not Fort Knox, yet Night Corp is using Militech for security, so you never know. I guarantee you they're patrolling the area. In any case, our drones will match theirs. Teddy will be on the lookout to raise the red flag.
Site's walled in. Are Panzer's gun big enough for that gate?
You bet your ass it is.
Sounds good so far. What else?
Once you're inside, you'll need to reach the Circ and get it to do your bidding.
Enter Mitch and Carol.
Yeah, I'll just skip this for now.
Well, that about does it. V, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Is everyone up to speed? Start your engines, folks.
I'm nervous. Let's do this.
Hey, get in and let's go.
Come on, tofu time, lads. Let's do this. Oh, nice tank. I remember something happening here.
Time to churn up some dust. All the condo con.
How do I ju- what?
Now that's the sight to
hold. Alright, so basically what we're gonna do is
you are trespassing on property protected by Militech sites. Turn back now. I repeat, turn your vehicles around.
I don't think so. Alright, so our current plan is pulling El Chapo on these people and make a tunnel. So we're gonna Harriet Tubman our way inside Arasaka Tower. And we have a new toy on our hands too. I believe also some current events happen on this thing.
Your turn, Bobby. Do you remember
sure
the jammer?
We're on it. Godspeed.
Check if all systems are operational.
Check. Nitro injector clear. Launcher's also green. We're good to go.
Then let the fun begin.
Tofu time. Wait, weapon systems offline? What?
All systems are offline.
Can't we fix it?
Right
the hell now.
Shit! Something's busted. Nice. All the circuitry is dead. I'll try to work it out. But V, you need to somehow get rid of those drones.
On the drones. You deal with the Panzer.
No, no, no! Fire in the cockpit!
Brace yourself!
Got it? Can you put it out? Get the fuck out if not!
Christ, people, where are you? I'm out here by the transmitter. What's the hold up?
Got one down. Phase clan, I mean Tofu clan. Come on, I'm part of a Tofu clan.
That's a machine!
Here,
come on, come on. Reloading? Right now? Seriously?
A couple of systems will be analog, but you should be mobile.
Oh, yeah, escape from the Tofu clan. Woo!
Saul, they know we're moving. Drones deployed, headed straight forward. We need more time, Bobby. Can you hold them off? Do I have a choice? Look after yourself. Old Bobby's got this.
Systems are lighting up. We're good to go.
Okay, Bobby. The Panzer's moving again. Hang tight. Coming for you.
Finally. I was starting to miss you all. I got just one son of a bitch left, and he's about to get a-
Bobby!
Jesus Christ, Bobby! Bobby, do you read? We have to go-
I'm sorry, Mitch. We can't afford to stop. Not now.
Shit.
Well, we lost them already.
The Panzer V. It won't hold up much longer. Systems could go down. I'd do anything to make it in one piece. Anything. After that, I can improvise.
We can do this, Pan Am. Hang in there.
Alright, so up now is. Alright, take them all out, take them all out.
Not a one. We're down.
Come on out, come on, come on.
So much shit is this already.
We can do this.
Get the barricade. Come on, tofu time, lads. Woo! Oh, so much fun committing genocide.
Right through the gate, V. We're in!
Alright.
V, she's dying
so
like
far,
I said
so good.
She would. Propulsion, weapon systems, launchers, all falling like dominoes.
Is there anything you can do about it?
I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrapped. You get out. Help our folks.
We'll provide cover. Just hurry, alright?
Nice, I got a new toy. Drones will be good for a nice. Oh, nice!
Sorry, man.
You shall know my ninja way. Ah, another worthy opponent. You shall know my ninja way! Oh, another one. Do you have a minute, sir, to talk about my ninja way?
Are you two alright?
Right as rain. Okay, it's our turn now.
V, watch them, alright?
Copy that.
There's likely a control room upstairs we can link remotely to the Cirque from there.
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
I got a terminal. We're jacking in.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space station. It's a dumb, big-ass drill.
Don't worry. Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're firing up the Cirque. Aiming to bore through to Arasaka Tower. This will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
Got it.
Got company. A lot of it, too.
V, help us out here! Fucking Militech is not letting up!
Damn. It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn it?
Stick care of that.
Bitch into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit.
Got it. It's working.
Stand for takeoff.
Watch out. Coming from the right.
How are we doing, Mitch?
11%.
Shit.
I see you, bitch. Get over here. Oh, he's dead, isn't he? See how this turns out. They don't even know what's hitting them. Ooh, these are purple. Haha, now you're dead, bitch.
Damn it, left side two! Carol, Mitch, how much longer?
Ooh, legendary.
27%!
Oh my lord! What do we do now?
What do you mean? We keep going. Finish this!
Yep, I'm big brain!
Almost there, nearly at 60%.
Yeah, that took care of most of them. Good old dope soundtrack again.
Go, go, go!
Attack!
Are you friendly or not? Move out of the way. Alright, we're with the other guys.
Just as I thought. Full squad coming in. They're about to get real ugly. I just sent a small army against us.
I don't know if we're gonna get to fight Adam fucking Smasher. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Okay, that thing is huge.
I know, Panhelm, I know. We'll keep it close.
Oh, that guy's gonna kill me. Gotta heal up. Heal up. Damn, that thing is ginormous. I got an idea. Oh no, it's already dead. Almost dead. Alright, we got this. Woo! I'm definitely looting you. You shall know my ninja way, you too. What? Okay. Damn it, this is the last guy? He's underground! Thank you. Headshot, okay, we got him.
Guess that's all of them.
I can't believe it.
The guy was literally underground. What the hell?
Systems are lighting up. We're back. Inside me, quick.
Yes, my dear. Okay, that's a rhetorical question. I am driving.
We have to intercept before it reaches the others.
No, you don't. Aim right, please.
Handle them.
Okay, we got some more over there. Oh! Oh, that's a big one.
Faith! Militech's throwing more armor at us! By the ton!
Oh, no, that's a big guy. Holding down RT. Oh god, you're big.
How do you like that, fella shit?
Listen, we
only got two more.
Peril's cutting through. It's slow work, but it'll get done. Where are you all at?
Gate is planted firm on the land. Secure tight.
Oh my god.
We're gonna place the charges, but we need more time.
There's no thumb twiddling going on here. We'll buy you as much time as we can. Hang in there.
One more.
That's what I call a true wolf. Mitch, is everything all right?
Aggressive rumble, yeah, but all seems good.
There, we got this. Okay,
oh,
we got all
shit.
Of it.
We did it. They're smoldering.
Yeah.
Threats. We did that.
Saul, Mitch.
After that display, you can be sure there's a place for you in the Panzer Boy ranks.
Impressive, Dean. Thanks. Now, if you don't mind, there's a monster gate that needs to be blown open.
Tunnel entrance. Drive into the tunnel.
We'll need to split up.
Saul's right. Carol, you and Cassidy keep us secure here.
You got it.
Mitch, you're coming with us.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
No time to lose, then. Let's go.
Hey.
Okay.
So much is happening.
Putting it on autopilot and disconnect.
Okay.
Is everything all right? Seem quiet.
This is not how it was supposed to go. Worried this is gonna get worse.
Worrying won't get us anywhere.
Pan Am, if you and I...
Do you think this thing between us affects my decisions? Is that it?
A bit, yeah.
Do you have any idea how much that pisses me off?
What's between us stays between us. At this rate, these people, that's completely separate. I take full responsibility for this. Me, not you.
And if you'd known how this would turn out?
I'd do it all over again. For anyone in the clan. Saul told me you brought in some help from Mikoshi. Someone from the outside.
Alt.
And who is that?
There's a net running queen of Night City. It's her.
Rather, was.
Why? Does she do something else now?
So to speak. Lives elsewhere, too. But she'll
very good
help
way to put
us.
It.
Mm-hmm. And you trust her?
Yeah. She'll help us. Why? Something got you worried?
I trust you. That's all I'll say. By extension, I trust the Salt won't pull any rugs out from under us.
Things will work out. They gotta. Come too far for him not to.
This would be it.
How much farther to Arasaka Tower?
Not far. It should be easy to let him from here. Shit. Me?
How the hell did you get over there?
You should be used to this by now, Saul. Things rarely go as planned.
We have no idea what's waiting for us inside. We need you.
Fellas, right, what's the issue?
Carol and the rest. Militech's all riled up. Cut them off. They won't last long on that site.
Jesus Christ.
I'm taking the Panzer. They need all the help they can get.
Are you out of your mind? The answer is no. You can't operate the Panzer alone without frying that gonk brain of yours.
Do you have a better idea? They're family, Pan. I'm not leaving them behind.
Saul, are you on board with this? V, someone make him see reason.
Mitch is right. The three of us have still got a decent shot. But without him, they've got none.
You're sure about this?
Saul, we're talking goddamn suicide.
Look out for yourselves.
They'll kill you.
I'll catch you later.
Carol, I'm
not
heading
sure if
your
I'm
way.
Doing
hang in there.
Saul.
You'll owe me a beer after this.
They're gonna...
Can't let all this be for nothing. You two go on up and see what's gotten
in.
We've
gone way too far for us even back out, though.
Secure the rear.
V, let's go. Mitch?
I'm here. Safe and sound.
Be careful. Please.
I can handle myself, man. Likewise for you. Get to Mikoshi in one piece. All right, here we go. Mitch out.
Please, no more cock-ups. Please.
Moment of truth. Here it goes.
Hey.
Modern men.
Just a little review. Alright. Now what?
Don't worry. One more time.
Uh-oh. Hey, why is everything falling apart?
Pan Am, everything all right? Pan Am, talk to me. No, Pan Am.
Fuck. Right. Oh, okay, she's
up. I'm a bit bruised, is all. I've been doing worse.
Pan Am. For a sec, I thought you'd...
It's okay, V. Everything's okay. Saul.
Tunnel's clear for now.
Any word from Mitch?
Oh, wow.
Still nothing.
I knew it.
Could be a problem with the comms.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Let's finish this.
So, time, lads. Let's do this. Look around for the maintenance shaft. Well, that should be easy. Oh, fuck.
Careful,
V. Seismic dampers. They're designed to protect buildings.
Means we're still below the basement.
Right. We have to find a way to level up.
Oh, fuck. Another one?
Oh, I can't.
where is this maintenance shaft?
We have some kind of maintenance shaft.
It looks like it leads upwards.
Come on. Breathe.
He's not doing so well.
If you stop to think, it's incredible we happen to be standing right where the AHQ bomb left a huge crater.
Then, isn't this place positively saturated with radiation?
Who knows?
Great. Find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
You thinking it's serious?
Sure sounds it. We'll be here till sundown at least.
It always like this around?
Nah. Almost never.
That's all.
That's why I don't like it one bit.
Nice. Wait for the other puzzles to regroup.
Whole squad there. Convoy security, maybe.
Okay. Things are a little trickier than we expected. Their systems must have detected vibrations under the building when we drove through. All units are on alert, which means instant cutoff of all passages, like rats in a cage.
Any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack in your personal there.
Okay. Hey. Better hope there's a port for all char, too.
I'm sending you the shortest route. We need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit in here.
Reach the security room. Hey, you, time to go night-night.
Code Red initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Time to destruct enemies. Ah, shit.
Open fire!
Brace yourselves!
I'll rip your head off!
Maybe this man wants to hear about my ninja way, good sir.
Travel slow!
Hello there, good sir. Do you want to learn more about my ninja way? Oh, damn it, what's happening to me?
I need me an angle!
Sons of bitches!
Time to go on the roads! Oh, you're right here!
Stay with me!
Okay, I'm here. Alt, the shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
What? Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going to Mikoshi.
Your path lies open.
Thank you, Alt.
Are you certain?
You good?
I'm ready.
Likewise. Let's move.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, sweet. I think they don't see us as good.
Saul?
Alright, what's happening?
I feel it too. Something's a mess.
It's the hush.
Does anyone else have the chills? Something happened here.
Find out what? Koshi.
I have no idea what. Let's just get out.
Fuck him up!
Me? At least that thing's ignoring us.
She turned the car into a death trap.
Since you all takes no prisoners.
What's up with this? The drones aren't even attacking us.
Flatline. They probably didn't even realize you had cut through their ice.
No mercy, it seems.
Gotta remember what mercy is to show any.
Reach for the push.
Made it.
A few steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
I even feel the tension. Something's gonna fucking happen.
We're
that.
With you, V. They keep their word.
Reach Mikoshi, and where's that?
Oh shit, not good.
Relic. Guys? What?
No!
The hell happened? Oh fuck, no. What the fuck? Yo! Yo! Oh hell no! Oh no! Oh hell no! Fuck, now we gotta fight RoboCop? Oh, your arm is glitching, dude! Where the fuck did you go? Ow! Fuck, now we got fucking RoboCop on our ass. Oh no! Banana!
Oh god!
be nothing.
Oh God! Oh, he's all the way up there. Uh-oh, he's running. Okay. Oh, he's all... Shall no mind in your way, asshole!
Is this a pain?
Come on, he's almost dead!
Promised to kill Silverhand once. Gonna let you in on a little secret. Johnny, he's here with us. Now he can't talk, but I can feel him under my skin.
What the fuck are you talking about?
In the end, got you. Silverhand triumphs.
Got an idea, let's just put him out of his misery. Just in case.
You don't look too strong.
Oh, there you are.
I'll make it.
Come on, Anum. Let's go together.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
Come on, lean on me.
I can do this.
This is it, huh? What's gonna happen now? So what's happening now? Wait, what? Huh? Fuck. Oh, Jackie?
Mano.
How the hell are you in Mikoshi?
Hit the major leagues, Mano. Run in with dicks. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. A heap of partly gold-plated cool. Not bad, eh?
Where are we? Is it a dream?
It'll be all right, V. You'll see.
How?
Arasaka do this? Hit you with Soul Killer. How's that even possible? You died.
Now this is... oh my god.
Misty knew. Misty always knows.
Jackie. Amigo. You really got no idea who I am?
Mano.
Jackie!
Gonna be up to our necks in juicy contracts, brother. I can feel it.
Where are we? Is it a dream?
It'll be all right, V. You'll see.
Goodbye, old friend. Afterlife. See you there.
What's happening now? This is way too fucking much for me. Whoa, where am I now?
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels. And sawdust restaurants and oyster shells. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
Where am I? This all looks like, this looks like an Aztec fucking pyramid. Johnny?
It worked. I'm gonna fucking live.
Gotta admit, you cobbled together a good plan.
Been my curse and my nightmare, Johnny. But I do owe you one thing. Day to day, with Silverhand by my side, I learned to kick down barriers. Now, nothing can hold me back. I can feel it.
Is that so? Meaning you've made a decision about us?
Where'd he go?
Want a word with Alt first. Where's the wench?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What? What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Too bad. Johnny could've used someone like you by his side.
Strong words from a fellow construct stuck in the same Arasaka prison.
Wait, what? I mean to say, I'm an engram.
Uh-huh. Huh? Same as me. Got any more jokes?
Wait, hold on. I want to know what the hell happened to me, exactly.
I applied Soul Killer to separating your two psyches, thereby creating V's distinct construct. An added analgesic protocol precluded any perception of pain. I was unable to eliminate all the changes made through the Johnny data incursion and override, but V's engram integrity remains high.
Meaning you can transfer his psyche back into his brain?
As if onto a blank, virgin partition.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction.
Oh god, what now?
DNA reconfiguration by the Relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons...
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Had this planned all along, didn't you? Never had any intention to keep me alive.
Is that a fucking joke?
You backstabbing motherfucker! You just fucking kick back! Dumbass grin on your face, and you waited till I finally realized you had me fucked from the start.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Alt, question. Will the body reject Johnny's construct?
No. They are compatible. The body is his.
That's enough, Alt. V and I need a minute.
There's nothing to talk about. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
There's really no other way.
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Yes, I meant. I don't know. A happier ending. For everyone involved.
Here, for folks like us, wrong city, wronged.
Through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
What does that mean for me exactly? Am I gonna become like you?
I was a netrunner. I understood how to survive. I cannot speak for you. Beyond the Black Wall, dangers lurk. It is no sanctuary. But it's better to be a free spirit shredded than to wither, trapped in a dying body.
Don't do it, V. You've been running from this all along. It'll change you. You won't be you anymore.
And you?
Already took that first step a while back. I'll have an easier go of it.
Oh, normal again, Johnny. That's what I want to be. Want to live out whatever time I got left.
This game has like so many different endings. I'm really worried that I picked the wrong one.
Goodbye, me. And never stop fighting.
Later, Johnny.
Feel to be on your knees, huh?
Worry not, unwashed masses. Our wondrous lives in Night City won't change much, but when do they ever? We live midst dust and chrome, and midst dust and chrome we shall all die. For some good news, and some bad news. Good news is something like a sandstorm this way comes.
This dam. Remember it well. Our beginnings.
I did not know what to make of you then.
And now you do?
You'll not get any tearful confessions out of me.
Yeah, it wouldn't be tearful. I know you.
What I think of you now matters not at all. Tomorrow we will be elsewhere. We'll start everything anew. You and I. Ask me then.
Can't hardly wait. Get ready, Arizona. Here we come.
Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
Should have done this long ago. Gotten some perspective. On the city, my life there.
The city of dreams. I'd gladly kick the balls off the idiot who thought that one up.
Pan Am, after Mikoshi, everything there, I'm glad we made it. Here, together. And that we're leaving, together.
Bid the city farewell. We won't see it again.
Quicker I forget the whole damn thing, the better.
The city makes false promises. If any of them grand, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. If you see through them before you lose everything, then you're pretty damn lucky.
Perhaps luck's with us now. Perhaps we're leaving just in time.
Think it is. Think we are. Time to make up for things.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine. What's the plan?
Everything is set. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear and set off. Yes, the road could be hard. But as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V?
Yeah?
Get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Man, fuck this place.
Well, Night City. Good night and good luck.
I've heard enough.
You don't know what love is.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
You don't know.
Arasaka. Deja vu.
Did I say something wrong?
Just reminded me of Jackie.
and the Arasaka job. Think you know how that ended.
I'm sorry, V.
Come on. You had nothing to do with that. And anyway, things will be different now. Gotta be.
Man, we've gone a long way, haven't we? So much shit has happened.
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
What is it?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Wow.
Seriously?
Food. You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Really? Then I can't wait.
Of course, our new lives will be nothing but pure fucking chaos. Of that I have no doubt.
Well, as long as we're together,
it'll be a good life.
Anything.
I can feel it. And you'll sense it too.
I'm hoping that things are not great. You don't.
For love that cannot live, yet never dies.
Pan Am. Girl, are you running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened, made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm getting close.
So, in 2077, music like this is still popular, isn't it? Looks like boomer culture is still out and kicking.
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
Sure. Jackson Plain. Oh, I see something red. Thank you.
Need any help preparing?
No, it's all packed and ready to go. We were waiting for you. That's all.
All right. So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years. But now, nothing can stop us now.
Look, tunnel's cool and all, but we gotta get there first. And what about security up and down the border?
Whole area's brimming with tech. Drones on perpetual patrol. Heavier stuff too, maybe.
Don't worry. We know what's there and what to do about it. And Carol and Cassidy will keep the corpos off our tail.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move. Before that storm finds us.
Whoa, you just really walked in for me.
Are we all set?
Yep.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it?
Yeah.
I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The portal. It was a huge one, obviously. I never imagined it would be. But I had this inkling that everything was different up north. Some bright fucking future awaiting me here.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. But you know the tail's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. I'd be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you. And the rest of these clowns.
Hey-o.
They've launched the drones.
Question
activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids. See you on the other side.
So that's pretty much it, right?
Nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Nothing left to say.
So, this is it. I guess I don't have much to say, honestly. Like,
start her up.
What I am gonna miss is Johnny.
Let's ride.
Having him around was kind of fun while it lasted, I guess.
Exactly what you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet.
You end up in good terms, and you end up carving a his name on a gravestone, so that way he's never forgotten. Oh, nice first cutscene we get. Looks dope. Am I on what? Or is it not rendering in?
same bullet that killed us. Nice.
All great, Pan Am. We're going home.
Feels like I'm already home.
Hey, V. How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun? Some fresh air in those lungs? Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.
I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am, still. Well, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
Well, that was short.
Hey, V. Listen, I don't think I'll make it back to camp tonight. Sandstorm's coming our way. No choice but to sit tight and hold it out. Just wanted to say, I know this isn't the first time. You know, that we had plans. Never realized how hard being a chief would be. Always looked so easy from the outside. I'm so lucky to have you, V. You can't even begin to imagine how much it means to me. How... Guess it's time to go. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
I can relate to Pan Am in a way. How she acts on instinct, but...
Hey!
When
Christ,
something she really cares
that run
about,
you did. My heart's still pounding.
In her life, she takes care of it.
A pack of nomads versus Arasaka.
I want to take care of my girlfriend.
I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive.
One
but hey, we made it.
Back then.
And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you, brother, anytime.
I really do love you.
Until next time, eh? Take care.
So now what?
Gotta hand it to you, V. I'm impressed. When you told me you were gonna go after Hellman, I was sure you'd come back as a garbage bag full of smithereens. But you did it. I'm not usually wrong about people and what they're capable of. I'm curious to see what else you've got in ya. If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
That was Cyberpunk for you guys. The beginning of the game, I was really confused and wasn't really familiar with it. Since I played Skyrim and had a little understanding of GTA 5, like it kind of gave me like a little. The game's basically kind of like Skyrim, but in the future. I really enjoyed the game. I enjoyed playing it a lot. Even though I'm using my previous gen console to play it. The gameplay wasn't as what I expected because in some of the games they ran really smooth. And playing this game, you can see that it's very flawed, it is, but it still tries its best to deliver a good storyline to you. The characters are amazing, but I felt like it doesn't give you much of a choice when it comes in terms of freedom, because that's one of the things that the game promised you, lots of freedoms and lots of choices. But I think what they meant with that is you get to choose your ending. And I really did enjoy playing the game with you guys, and it's so far it's one of the best games I ever played. And these are all the games I've played so far. Cyberpunk being right here. I'll never fade away. I'm not gonna feel like that. Well, not really. There's no audio. We'll I have more games too. I just need to do one. So far, I really did enjoy the game. It's been a really fucking adventure. It's been a big fucking adventure with you guys. To the few people that are actually watching me grow, my child grow. I'm happy with the game, man. Over a 7-year wait for this. I'd say it was really worth it. Cyberpunk is one of the greatest games I've played so far. For the next game I'm going to play, it's going to be Mafia, the remastered version. And until then, it's your boy Lil Boomstick out here. Thank you so much for watching and for tolerating my shit. And until next time, guys.